Hey guys, MiniConner here, bringing you back to another FIFA 15 team here, and today I'm going to be doing the most hated team on FIFA 15. Now I'm just doing it in the grey this one here, just because I couldn't buy Suarez, and as you can see, Suarez is in it already. So yeah, that's why I just did this. So this is why it's like that, and also Mascherano's in it. So there's two players already for you. In goal, we're gonna go with. Get off. Shit. Oh my god, what are you doing? Okay, alright, sorry about that, guys. Stupid controller. Alright, so in goal, we're going to start with the most shittest goalkeeper that ever lived, Robert Green, who made his stupid, shitty save at the freaking. I don't know what he was doing. It was England versus USA in 2010 World Cup, and he just fucked up our pass back. But, yeah, that was my first ever football match I watched. And, of course, we have to have Pepe, the slimy bastard. I actually didn't know this until, a few days ago, that he actually was a complete swiney bastard. But, anyway, in left back, we are going to have. Oh, shit, I need to change the. Freaking shit, I always forget about the freaking formation. Oh, it's I know the layout. No, that was it. Wait, was that it? No, that is not it. Sorry, I didn't know. That's it. So anyway, for our final centre back, it's got to be freaking John Terry. Now John Terry is another asshole here in the. Nope. Now I've actually done the formation wrong again. There we go. That's the formation I wanted. Anyway, so then we have, of course, Joey Barton. And also for the cam, we also have, not Nigel de Jong, but he is in the team as well. He is actually right mid. There's no, he's cam. Then on our left over here, we have freaking Ashley Young. And then here, we have Johnsman here. Now this guy here, he is a complete dick. Now, no one actually noticed this, but this guy here, the only reason he's on the team is because of his head. And our other cam as well, this douchebag, Rzyski. Now Rzyski, you may think, oh, he's not bad, but he's a total wanker to me. And he's just got to go in the team. Obviously, then we've got Suarez, the guy who likes to bite people and eat your chunk off your arm. And we've also got, last but not least, Juve, of course. Now, he's turned to Leith here, but a couple of years ago, he was just a complete bellend. So that is the most hated team in FIFA. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, no. Oh, no, I've done something wrong here. Hey, no, this guy, I don't even know where the fuck he came from. Fuck off. See ya. No. Sergio Busquets was supposed to go here. I remember now. And Nigel de Jong actually was supposed to be there. So this is the most hated team, sorry about that, in FIFA here. Don't forget to like on this video and also subscribe. And yeah, I will see you in the next FIFA video. Also, the Battle Royale is coming up in the next few episodes, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.